Good morning. It's 4:30 a.m. We start our hike. Took us 2 hours and 20 minutes drive from home. And we're climbing at Mount Yale today, and the start is uphill. Climbing around 5 kilometers. This is the view right now, and there is 2 hikers on the top, and sadly the mountain around are smoky.
Come. This is who we are, and this is where it starts.
Summit, 3 hours and 30 seconds, 7.7 kilometers. Not much people climbing today to Mount Yale. Look at that. Wow. It's amazing. People really enjoy the weekend. So the summit is this one. And still a lot ways to go. Look at that. Oh wow, amazing, isn't it? Wow, people really love Colorado. So the downhill is not bad at all. We just keep running. We are almost done. Around 5 hours of hike and 9 miles, asawa ko?
Yeah, about 9 miles.
Yeah, what do you think?
Oh, it's fun. Myself.
Yeah, myself is, it's nice, actually. It's a steady climb from the start, but not bad at all. It's the view is super nice because there's no wind, so we can enjoy on the top.
Yeah, and you've got a great view of 14ers all around.
Yeah,
Princeton and Harvard and Columbia.
So it's perfect day for us.